Gentlemen, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be unboxing the TE Warrior W. So this is like an old puzzle from 2018. It's a really good puzzle. It's a budget cube, but it's like a jelly edition. So let's just get into it. So this is the cube. And then here's a little instruction booklet. So you know how to solve it, but that's kind of easy for me. So let's just do some pressure. It's actually really lightweight. It's like really small. And you can corner cut like a little bit. It's just not that much. We have to put a lot of force into it. Reverse cut corner cutting. It's not that good. Well, you can cut by half, but it's not that much. But I'm gonna be doing a lot of like stuff with this puzzle. I'm gonna show you guys how to solve a Rubik's cube in a video. I'm gonna show like tensioning, like how I like my cube. Right now it's like kind of loose, but it's kind of tight. I might tighten it just a little bit. So, yeah. I like this cube a lot. It's actually kind of quiet. I thought it would be like really loud, but it's actually kind of really quiet. The finish feels weird, and it kind of looks weird too. So, I know popping's not going to be an issue because it's actually really tight, so yeah, you can't really even get a piece out, so I'm probably going to have to loosen the screws. So yeah, so that was my unboxing on the TE Warrior W, so I'm going to be doing more stuff with this cube. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe for more videos. Like and enjoy. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.